Yo, what's up, guys? It's Naru. I just woke up. It's literally 10:12 right now. That probably looked like 12:10 or like 0121 to you, but it's 10:12 and I just woke up. And no, I'm not recording a day in the life. I'm pretty sure you already know what I'm doing by the title, but for some reason I just woke up and then like UPS literally just left my house, which is weird because I woke up like a couple hours ago and I tweeted out when is my package coming to UPS? And then I went back to sleep, and when I woke up, UPS left my house, which is kind of weird. So the package is still on my porch. I didn't go get it yet because, like I said, I just woke up. So I'm about to go down there and get it right now. And yeah, they gotta be quiet because my parents are still sleeping. All right, here it is. I'm gonna have to block out the information because my address and crap is on it. But yeah. It's actually a really nice day out right now. Like, it's actually pretty warm. Oh well. So I'm going back upstairs with the package in my hand and stuff. My grandma's watching some random, like, health show or whatever, but I think she's sleeping. All right, let's get to unboxing this. Oh, I forgot a knife. Oh, God. All right, this should be, is this dirty? No, it's good, all right. Alright. Okay. I would do the unboxing on my desk or whatever. But my desk is actually like pretty. Like, my desk is black and the mic arm is black. So it wouldn't have looked right with the contrast or whatever. And you probably would have been able to barely see it. I have to figure out a way to like prop this up. I got it. I'm gonna use my selfie stick. Hold up.
So I don't know if you guys can see me or not, but the way that I have it like set up is really weird. But yeah, let's get into this unboxing. I really hope that the quality or whatever is actually pretty good. So yeah.
So first thing I'm gonna do, pretty much right now, I'm just gonna cut this part open. I didn't even need the freaking knife, bro. I'm gonna just rip it open. Actually, I do need the knife. I need the knife for the box. But I'm struggling. There we go. Still struggling. Let me try to get it off. This must be some high quality freaking glue. You know what? I'm getting the knife. Yeah. I just shanked it, but you know. Whatever works. Alright. So this is like the mic arm thing that I bought. And yeah. I think that's, I'm not even gonna guess because I have a friend at school that are really into Japanese stuff. So if I get that wrong and say it's Chinese, then I'm probably never gonna be able to go back to the school. So this is the box that it came in. You know, there we go. Focus. Alright. So I'm just gonna go ahead and open this box. Alright, so the stuff that it comes is the mic arm. Well, not the mic arm thing, but the little clip that you put your microphone in. The next thing is the actual mic arm, which you attach to your desk. And then This is the part that you actually attach to your desk. So, I guess I'm gonna unwrap this part. Okay, so I'm guessing this is the part that you like. You like this or whatever. Oh, this is gonna be hard to set this up. Kinda can unravel it. So I'm trying to unravel it right now. Sorry if my hands were like out of frame for like the whole first half of this or whatever. So this is the part that I think you put your mic arm into, like this part right here. Nothing sexual about that at all. So yeah, I'm gonna see if I can hook this part up, and if I can, well then yeah, if not, I'm probably just gonna get my dad to do it. But yeah, so I'm currently gonna finish off the video using the selfie stick that I have recording. Can you record yourself? That's not gonna work. I tried to like show the selfie stick through the okay. Anyway, so this is the product that we like have. It's not done yet, but that's what I have so far. And then this is the piece right here that I have to twist onto my desk. But I need help. Like, where should I put this at? Well, my desk is kind of junky right now. I mean, every YouTuber's desk gets junky every once in a while. It's not that big of a deal or anything like that. Okay, so the way that I have this set up is that right here, this is where my laptop, and then I normally have a speaker right here. So I would put you there and then like have you come over. I don't know if I want you like on the outside, but like my original plan was to have it right here, like in between here, and then have it right there and then hang over. Like this is the original mic, or the mic that I'm using right now. And yeah, it's just like that. And I used to sit here like that, but I don't want it like hanging over. I don't want it back there. So the only place that I really think that I could put it is either here between the speaker, or I could just move the speaker and have my laptop and stuff right there. Or I can put it right here, which I really don't want to do. So as you can see, this is gonna be a pretty hard decision. And this is gonna take a lot of like trial and error. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna probably set the camera up somewhere that way I can get like a little montage type thing going on, and it's just gonna look super beautiful. And then you guys will, I'm gonna do like a time lapse or whatever, and yeah, you guys can see like how this is gonna work or what I'm gonna do with it. So yeah, I'll be back. It was Saturday night, I was feeling alright. Got my shoes shined and my tux on tight. Drink on the ice and I'm feeling okay. Might spend a little more, just got a raise. Out the door, down to the boulevard. Meet up with my crew, then it's straight to the bars. So as of right now, I'm actually using the mic setup. Like I have the mic arm and crap like all set up through here. And the first spot that I actually hooked it up to, because I was debating between right here, right there, and like right here, but you know, you guys can't really see it because of the webcam and all that stuff, but I was really debating between those three spots. So I decided to actually go with the first spot because the way I like the way it's set up, and it's not blocking the TV view or anything, so I can play and like, you know, do everything that I need to do without it getting in the way. The only thing that I don't know like what I'm gonna do with it yet is where I'm gonna put it when I'm done with it, because I don't think I can like move it or maneuver it behind the TV or whatever, and I can't put it behind my computer, so I might just have to put it straight up and to the left, or put it straight up and to the right. But yeah, like that's pretty much all I had for this video. And like my voice is probably like a little different, because in the morning I did have that like sleepy raspy type voice, and that was probably a little better because I ate breakfast and all that stuff when I got done with it. But yeah, that's it for this video, I think. Yeah, I didn't clean up yet. I'm probably gonna clean up my room right now.
I would do a time lapse with that, but my phone ran out of space, so that's why the time lapse was kind of cut short. But yeah, that's pretty much all for this video, guys. But if you enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and a comment down below. And yeah, it's been Naru. Peace. Did you see that? It was like down here. Peace. Peace. It's like...